quick DIY repair in the kids' room. You ever run into this before?
Tight? Tight?
Yeah, not tight at all. Reason why? There's no stud behind the wall where this screws in. But for 86 cents, I'll show you how you can fix it yourself.
First step, unscrew it from the wall.
So next, you just grab one of your handy dandy anchors, stick it in the wall, grab you a screwdriver, screw it in. You're done. Now you come back, grab your shelf, line it back up with your holes. And now you're back in business.